the Scarborough Fair. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. Tell her to make me a cowrick shirt, a deep forest green. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Seems I'm a wind of a cloudy and calm. Tell her to find me as a girl of the sprinkling of me. Parsley, sage, rosemary.
Would you lead us in the blessing for placing the tali?
Baruch Ata Adonai, Eloheinu Melech HaOlam, Asher Kiddushanu Bar Mitzvotav, Vitzivanu Lehit Atef, Basisit.
And we kind of wrap our hands over, and on it goes. Holy One of Blessing, your presence fills creation. We thank you for commanding us to wrap ourselves in the fringes.
Space between each letter of the scrolls bring warmth and comfort to your soul. May the syllables draw holiness from your heart, and may this holiness be gentle and soothing to the world.
And their acts godly. Whenever this force is active, we say that God has exercised influence and power.
Belief in God, therefore, has to do with human nature, with the way individual men and women act, with their attitudes, their ideas of what is good and what is bad, and with their ideals. Belief in God has to do with our attitude toward life.
Adon Olam Asher Malach B'terem Ko Yetzir Nivra Le'et Nasam Bechem Zokol Azai Melech
Baruch Adonai Hamborach Le'olam Va'ed.
Baruch Adonai Hamborach Le'olam Va'ed. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Ha'olam Asher Bakarbanu Mikol Hamim V'nan Talanu Et Torato. Baruch Ata Adonai Notin HaTorah.
Baruch Adonai Hamborach Le'olam Va'ed.
Baruch Adonai Hamborach Le'olam Va'ed.
Uvashana Hashvit Shabbat Shabbaton Yie La'aretz Shabbat La'donai Sardecha Lo Tizra V'charmecha Lo Tizmor Eit Safiach Kesircha Lo Tixor V'net Inve Netzirecha Lo Tifsor Shanat Shabbaton Yie La'aretz. My Torah portion emphasizes that helping those who live in poverty, who are without food, shelter, or clothing, who are sick or helpless, not only benefit the needy, but also brings happiness to the generous. It appears from these verses that society has an obligation to try to raise up the person that has fallen on hard times to do anything possible to allow one to keep their sense of dignity. As a mitzvah, I have chosen to donate to the Birthright Israel Foundation/Disability Trip. This trip allows young adults with disabilities to experience a trip to Israel with the right supports they need.
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam.
Hooray, pre Hagafet. May the face of the Eternal One be lit up before you, Lisa. That your life will be filled with graciousness and love. Help me close the ark. And it is my great honor to present to this community the newest Jewish leader.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey, truth is told that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you.
To have everyone that I love in one room, how lucky am I? I want to thank my husband Mitch for all your love and support in each and every day of my life. I want to thank my son Garrett for being such an incredible son. I am so proud of all your accomplishments. Working at Chicago Autism and Behavioral Specialist for 5 years and a valued employee that everyone loves. I want to thank my daughter Bria for being an incredible daughter. I am so proud of all your hard work these past 9 years and getting your PhD and an internship into Johns Hopkins, working there in the Kennedy Krueger Institute Pediatric Developmental Disabilities Clinic. I know you're going to make a difference in the lives of children and their families. To my parents, how blessed am I to have you both here with me on this special day, and thank you for being the best parents. You have been such a role model to me of what a marriage is and for all life's lessons. And I am forever grateful, and to watch you both after 65 years of marriage, my heart is full. My sister Abby, if it wasn't for your computer skills, there wouldn't have been a fancy addressed envelope for my bat mitzvah. Thank you for typing all names and addresses and emailing them to the invitation store so I could get a fancier addressed envelope. And for being my sister. I cherish our sister bond. And to all my friends, what can I say from 50 years of friendship on down? You all mean so much to me. And to my family and friends who couldn't be here today, you're in my heart. I hope everyone enjoys this day as much as I am. And I love each and every one of you in this room. All of you in this room. So, not to all of you, eat, drink, and be merry.
Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? When will you realize Vienna waits for you?
I just want to say that you were amazing today. I am so proud of you. I can't believe you did all this in 9 months. It's absolutely incredible. The service was beautiful. Bria was amazing too, and Garrett and Mitch. I mean, everything was just beautiful. So I love you so much. Congratulations on your bat mitzvah. I love you.
Lisa, you did an amazing job today. We're so proud of you, your mother and I. Beautiful job, honey. Very good.
Lisa, I really enjoy your bat mitzvah. It couldn't be any better. You did great, and I'm very proud of you. I love you so much. I will never forget this day. This is a perfect day for Daddy and I. It couldn't be any better. We love you.
All right, Lisa, we are so, so proud of you. You deserve this wonderful party on your amazing bat mitzvah accomplishment. We love you. We think you're amazing. You deserve a party like this every day of the week, if it's possible. So we're so, so proud of you. We love you. We hope you had a great, great time today. The party's going to keep going. Love you, sweetie.
Mom, Mazel Tov, congratulations. We're so, so, so proud of you and all of your accomplishments. And we're so lucky that you're our mom, and we adore you. Love you. Gary, what do you want to say to Mom?
Yo, you.
He says, I love you. And can you say Mazel Tov?
Mazel Tov.
Okay, should we blow Mom a kiss? Ready? Go, mwah.